express my sincere gratitude to all shareholders for the continued support and trust. It's your strong belief in the company that has enabled us to continue to be one of the market leaders and go from strength to strength. It's a great pleasure for us to be part of Indian infrastructure development story. Over the last 34 years, we have been building infrastructure of the country and successfully executed projects across India and across segments like roads, bridges, buildings, marine works, etc. The company has reported 19% growth in the profitability during the current year. This was primarily led by better execution of projects and operational efficiencies in the process. Indian economy may have seen some moderation in the recent times because of liquidity issues or lower consumption of households, but I believe that with a stable government at center again, the country's economy will be back on high growth track soon. I am very positive on the country's growth story, which will be led by growth in consumption and investments in the coming period. The government has a clear agenda of augmenting infrastructure of this country through building roads and highways, railways, ports, airports, smart cities, metros, etc. I believe that the improvement in infrastructure of this country is very much required if we want to reach the target of Rs. 5 trillion economy in the next 5 years. Government's focus on building infrastructure and commitment of investing Rs. 100 lakh crore in the next 5 years is commendable. RKEC Projects Limited annual general meeting, 14th annual general meeting, it was conducted on jarigindi. Deentlo ma company future gurinchi past results declare cheyatam jarigindi. So indulo our company has got recently about 5 projects worth around 350 crores, and the total order book that we have as on today is 950 crores, out of which we will be completing around 300 crores this year, and the balance will be completed in next 12 to 36 months. Our company has got one project on River Ganga near Faraka worth 552 crores. The work completed as on today is around 35%, and we are ahead of the schedule by 6 months, and we are sure that we will be completing this project within 28 months rather than 36 months.